Highs are back into the low to mid 90s. I think that's the theme for much of next week. It's back into the big summer heat.
We have the new Jason Bourne film coming out today. And as you can see, I mean, he's telling the guys on the motorcycle, shake the spot because, you know, I need that motorcycle. The type of martial arts that he uses, I was intrigued. I was definitely intrigued. And I need that in my life. We have Sensei Elliot Freeman. He's from Three Rivers Aikido. You brought some students here.
Absolutely.
Tell me a little bit about the types of martial arts that Matt Damon is using in this movie.
You've seen a lot of parkour, you've seen a lot of boxing, you've seen a lot of kickboxing. What we're asking to do is kind of to deal with the infrastructure of how single and multiple attackers work so that you can get on the set.
Okay.
I work with Steven Seagal for about the last 24 years, and I've been on sets many times. And
you know we can
kind of show you a little bit about what the infrastructure of this is, and it's a very dynamic and realistic one. We work with law enforcement in town here, and we do a humane, non-injurious, but we'll show you a little bit about what the movies do.
All right, let's go ahead and see a special. I'm a little worried about
this little one. I'm going to get little one, and I'm going to show you. It doesn't take anything.
The smaller they are, the more dangerous.
The smaller they are, the worse they are. So I'm going to grab her.
Whoa!
And I'm going to come at her again, and she can't be grabbed, she can't be struck, and she can't be taken down to the ground.
Okay.
So if we start with this and I bring in Tyra, and she comes and grabs me, so maybe over here and Tyra over here. And you're gonna grab me and come. And what we're doing here is just playing patty cake. So anybody can do these, and these are like sword movements.
Okay.
We can have double attacks like here, and if she's closest to me, she's gonna get me first, right?
Right.
No, not necessarily. So she both comes after me at the same time, and we bang them into each other. And all of a sudden you start to have that action and that thing. So if Gary comes over here, I think two over here, and all of a sudden I move here and Gary comes into them.
Oh.
But we can take advantage of Gary if he comes, and we can bring him down with just the strength of a five-year-old.
Okay.
So if Gary tries to get up, he actually does it to himself, and it's a humane thing. And this is what we teach law enforcement, and what we're talking to all the people in the different departments and municipalities.
So can you show me something?
You're dangerous. I'm a little worried. Look, you got some guns there.
Hey, I don't know what I can do with those. Let's give it a shot.
So if I come and grab you, and you just take your hand like you are the Phantom of the Opera, and bring your elbow up, I miss by an inch. So if a bullet misses you by an inch, or misses you by a mile, it missed. So
it
if I'm grabbing you and your elbow comes up. Movement.
I'm
and then if you grab me and feed it in and grab my fingers, step back now.
Step back.
And now bring it right down to your knee.
Oh!
Easy, 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 easy.
Oh, cool. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Wow. So we want to be kind and nice.
Kind and nice.
And if you take these little fingers here with just the strength of a five-year-old.
Yes, yeah.
And you go all the way down because you're in pain. But no injury.
No injury.
And that's what we need on the set. So we can't go injuring our people and having them come back with stitches.
Everybody, the Jason Bourne movie is in theaters today. Don't forget, Three Rivers Aikido is at 7700 Clayton Road, threeriversaikido.com. You'd be surprised what you can do with the strength of a five-year-old here on the 9 a.m.
And
show.
A great movie, right?
Oh,
you're me. Down.
Down. Push. Down. Oh!